Oh boy, here we have Michael. Michael's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4757969. This little guy is a 4-month-old male blue and white pit bull mix, and he was actually adopted from this shelter, but he was brought back because they refused to spay and neuter him, so that's a no-no. And also, he ended up with Demonex, which is a treatable skin condition. So he didn't have the best environment. He didn't have the luck of the draw with his adopter. So he's looking for a really, really awesome home because he's an awesome puppy. In fact, he was a request of the staff. And you know, I always say that, how busy this shelter is. So when a dog catches the eye of the staff, you know it's a special guy. And he is a sweetie pie. Oh, we like ear rubs. We like ear rubs. He's got all the energy, of course, of a puppy that I noticed earlier. Anna, wasn't he kind of, you know, walking not too bad on a leash considering his age?
Yeah, really well considering his age.
Yeah.
He's got this really funny little duck foot wiggle when he goes, so he's pretty comical, but has a really great energy, and he doesn't pull too much on the leash.
Yeah.
But he does have the nice curiosity of a puppy. He's eager to be active and go do things, and of course he's been kind of wiggling out of my lap because he wants to go and play with other dogs right now.
Absolutely. And you've got that puppy impatient.
I know, so you want to play.
Come on down and meet Michael, because he'd had a bad luck there the first time around, so he needs a really good, loving home, somebody who knows this breed and can give him everything he needs and use up all that puppy energy. Okay, so long, Michael. Oh, yes.
I know.
Gotta talk now.